Hi everyone, travel with me to Lusaka for my sister's graduation.
This is just the start of your story. If you got guts, you get glory. Anyone can make it, even you.
And now's the time you gotta
stand. At this point, my eyes were sore because I hadn't slept enough in a while. So I was just trying to encourage myself. I was so sleepy and I just needed to rest almost the whole time. I didn't put makeup on, I had nothing on. So I was just like, yeah, right, whatever. Luckily at this point the bus was like really comfortable because most seats were not really occupied and a lot of people were like sitting alone on their seats, so it was really comfortable. You could spread your legs, you could just do anything you can do because you're just alone literally on your seat. So that was me just trying to spread my legs there as I was waiting up to like sleep because I was dozing really. Then I started eating already on the bus. Yeah, I had some snacks that I had carried, so I just started keeping myself busy eating because I was bored at this point. I'm alone on the seat, there's nothing to do, so I have to start eating. So I was done with my snacks and it was napping time. So I realized there was actually somewhere to charge my phone on the bus and my cable was parked very, very far in the back, so I had to go and buy one.
Thank you.
I also had to buy some more snacks that could reach me up to Lusaka, so meaning I won't eat anything else apart from these snacks. So there were some drinks, water, some crisps, and some bananas. It got cold and I started putting on some socks. At this point I felt like I needed someone to be my neighbor on this seat because I was just doing everything, even unnecessary things at this seat because I was just alone. So anything that comes in my mind I'll do. So my sister started sending me videos when I was still asleep. She had started off because she was flying there. Different levels, guys, different levels. So I was on a bus, she was flying there. So we're going to actually have to meet that side when we reach.
Thank you.
My
met a friend. Met on a bus, you guys. You know what you say, the meeting. We're in Cabo. I know, right? No, they will. We're in Cabo right now. Just 45 minutes. Say hi to her.
So we finally got to Lusaka, and at this point I was so tired. I started counting down using my map, started counting down to like reaching there at the station, because my sisters and my brother called me and told me they had already reached at the station waiting for me. So that's my map just showing us where I was. Yeah, so I was getting so excited at every second of this map because I knew I had finally reached.
I'm moving with a vlogger and fell to Peter in the video. Hey, see this happy face. Show me your happy face. Show me your happy face. Imagine, eh? See, people won't even believe the joy that we are doing.
How?
We are doing, guys.
Look at white and black.
Coca-Cola Fanta.
Chess boards. Is it chess or drafts?
Yeah, yes, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Then there's this crew.
I'm sure we
want everybody to feature.
Well,
no, I mean, a bad picture, camera.
What's to say? I have a color that's a bad
video.
He looks at me.
This is the graduate.
Yeah, we're all here because of her.
We are here because of her.
She has.
Maria, what are you doing behind me?
She has raised her back for everybody.
We got her back.
But a bad reason, you know, huh? So she's using the bag.
I know, right?
And now we have to go.
This bag is so hot!
We have to conquer. But don't worry. Right behind the scenes.
Yeah, you're following the
conquer. You just have to.
Yeah,
but
so,
I'm going for a PhD. Hold on. Give us
a chance. We're more to my own area.
PhD from here.
So we are here booking. Yango.
Waiting for it.
Isn't
it? This is
not
the money. Imagine.
So,
you have to go back.
Hey!
Content.
Yeah! Imagine, exactly! Your feature, you'll see yourselves on YouTube. You're going viral. Smile. You have to make sure your camera is smiling.
I'm about to make sure
you're showing pretty face. This is a prettier one. Prettier.
Oh, colored.
The colored in the family.
Mine was colored grand.
Then the other one here. The only one. The other one is shy.
Very black grandpa.
The same when we start off. Four walls, two hands, one heart, prayer.
later that same evening.
Oh. Every time you reach a certain place, I tell their dogs. You guys, we've reached.
Finally. We're home, guys.
I know, right? Finally home. Oh, she's not sleeping. How come none of us are showing in this video? We've come to get the gown, you guys. So, oh, she's asking who's that. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you? Let me see it. Can I? Thank you.
Oh, this is what she is attached.
Okay, nice sister. Meeting you. Okay.
Never thought I'd see the light again. I got something I can see again. Think I can finally breathe again. I got something to believe in. I can finally see.
Others don't care, but we also don't care.
Now I feel like I should leave again.
Oh, someone can cry, it's okay.
It's okay, they're over your feet.
Oh, wait. Wait. She can't believe
it. You wasn't busy?
You wasn't.
That's what she's trying to say.
It's all yours.